All right. Listen up. We're here now, so everybody wake up right now. Come on, get up. I got a lot planned for y'all today.
Say what now? I thought we were going to Disney World.
Wait a minute, where the hell we at? I don't know. This is Disney World's little cousin. You'll like this a whole lot better, trust me. Okay? Look, just cooperate, all right?
Cooperate? What, we going to prison?
Fine. Boy, wake up. Wake up, boy. Get up. I think we've been kidnapped. You smell something burning? What if it's a bunch of witches that are trying to steal our handsomeness and talent? Then it's time to bring out the holy water and the ass whooping. Oh, hell yeah, it's time to get fixed on up in here.
Alright, kids, this is where we're gonna be staying for the whole day.
You got this nice little yard to play and stay out of trouble in.
You playing, right?
Nope, I'm dead ass. This is where y'all gonna be for the day.
Boy, you lied to us. You said we were going to Disney World.
No, stop.
You lied to us for a whole week.
No, I ain't letting nothing go. They may not like the fact that we're here, but guess what? I have the final say so, and they can't go over my head by talking to Song, because he co-signs everything I say. Why did you think you were kidding about witches and they wanted to steal your handsomeness? Honestly, last night I was watching Snow White and the Huntsman, so that was still on my brain. And I was ready to kick some ass. How do you feel about Hongjun and Song were lying to you about coming here?
Well, what do you think I feel?
Betrayed?
I would say pissed.
Okay, I lied. What's the big deal? Lord, on behalf of the sexy in me, give me the strength to not flip out because I was lied to today. Amen.
I don't know what kind of prayer that was just now, but I'll give you an amen to it.
Did the meditation work? This is the quietest I've ever seen them while we were out in my entire life, so I would say yes.
Okay, Minnie, you go ahead and hit it. Let me see what you got.
Oh, y'all didn't see that. Okay, there it goes.
Huh?
And there goes the game.
Out of the two of you, which one of you is the one who manages the children successfully back home?
Well, I would definitely have to say it's me. And he knows that I'm telling the truth. I know he's busy in the studio making hits for us, but you know, I work just as hard. You know, I have to cook and clean and stay at home with 6 destructive hungry kids.
Man, I'm getting Miss Milk cramps again.
Y'all gonna have to learn to start cooking for yourselves once in a while.
I do cook.
And don't go eating all that food in there either. You know, we're renting this place just for the day, which means the more food you eat, the more money we have to kick out.
Come on, so I can start cooking.
Well, from what I heard, William Sugar Mama can help pay for everything.
Yep. That's why I laid out a whole banquet for us to eat, so go ahead and have whatever you want, it's on me.
I'd like to thank Wu Young Sugar Mama for this bountiful meal.
Oh, so you finally over not having one yourself?
I ain't say all that now, you know, I'm still looking for the hookup. Wu Young was good.
Okay, but you and Sanwa got over the chocolate app situation.
I don't know why your son felt it necessary to bring up the chocolate ass beef that me and Sanwa had 200 years ago.
Well, since we are bringing it back up, I did have an issue with you, William, for not having my back.
I feel like we need to clear the air.
There is no air to be cleared. I said what I said because Mingy is the chocolate app pioneer.
I think we need to move on to another topic real quick.
I think we should leave it right where it's at.
Okay, Minnie, you tell everybody what's on your chest right now. We got a whole audience here.
Minnie, earlier you told our staff to call you Simba because the, quote, king has returned.
That's right, Hakuna Matata, bitches.
Almost done stretching.
Y'all so funny, I'm going to sleep.
Yasan, you pretty much instigated that whole situation.
I don't know why I'm getting so much attitude. I was just making conversation.
He know what he was doing.
No, I don't. Please tell me.
Basically, you wanted to get some ish started.
All right, everybody, listen up. We're about to do an outside activity, so all y'all line up right in front of me. Right now.
Like, why?
We don't want to.
Boy, what you say?
Do I have to repeat myself, or y'all gonna do what
yeah,
I just told
to
you to do?
Sanwa, you too.
I don't know why he brought us out here, just the bosses around. We could have stayed home for that.
Chocolate abs.
See, people think I'm playing around here. Minnie, I'm telling you, like, let me sit down.
You know, since Minnie didn't complain while he was here, he gets to go home early.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm out of here.
What?
You know what? This is some damn bull right here. Where's that shoe at?
You know what?